In this video, we'll be looking at the various components that you need to put together to be able to set up a complete AHD CCTV camera system. The components you see here are the very components you require to set up a complete AHD CCTV camera system. These are all AHD CCTV cameras. Regardless of the shapes of the cameras, when you look at the terminals of these cameras, you realize that they all have this connector called BNC connector on one terminal, which is the video terminal. And this is a feature you will not find on an IP CCTV camera. This other terminal is a power terminal of the camera. This is where power is fed into the camera. This shape of cameras are referred to as bullet cameras. They are designed for use at outdoor locations. This other type of camera is called a dome camera or the dome-shaped camera. Dome cameras most often are used indoors, but you may find some dome cameras designed for outdoor use. In that case, it will be clearly stated on the camera that it can be used or it can be placed at outdoor locations. Please take note that the identifying feature on all analog or AHD cameras is the presence of a BNC connector, which is the point through which video is taken from the camera into the DVR. This is the digital video recorder or the DVR, which is the video recording system used in all AHD or analog CCTV camera installations. They come with BNC connectors, just as you can see here, and they are the points through which the BNC cables from the cameras can be fed into the DVR. This particular DVR is a 4-channel DVR, which means that it can take a maximum of 4 cameras, which can be fed through these BNC inputs into the DVR. In subsequent videos, I will do an exclusive video on a DVR where I will explain the functions and uses of the ports that you can find behind a DVR. These are the recommended cables for the installation of AHD CCTV cameras. These cables are called coaxial cables. They are fitted with BNC connectors that enables you to be able to connect this cable to the video terminal of the camera, so that as you connect this cable to the camera, it serves the purpose of transmitting videos from the camera to the DVR, which sits at the other end of the coaxial cable. Apart from the video connection on the camera, you need to supply power to the camera through this DC power connector. So a cable like this one is required to be used to connect power into the camera. This DC power connector is something I fixed on the cable myself, and you can as well do by yourself. So this end connects power into the camera by plugging in the DC connector this way. This other end will be wired into a professional power supply unit. This is an example of a professional CCTV power supply unit. This particular one is capable of supplying power to as much as 9 CCTV cameras. By each of these green blocks, you will see positive and negative. These are the points where you push in each camera's power terminal in order to power up a CCTV camera. I have done a video on how this unit is wired, and I've shared a link to that video so that you can get to that video and watch and see how the power supply wiring is done. So all these parts that we have outlined so far are the parts you need to set up a complete AHD CCTV camera system. But it is worth noting that all DVRs come with provision for internet connection, which is to facilitate remote view of the cameras on a mobile phone or on any smart device. You can use a wireless router like this one, which has LAN ports through which you can connect a network cable and connect into the DVR in order to supply internet into the DVR. You may as well use any source of cable internet into your DVR, just to serve the purpose of providing internet for remote view ability of your cameras. In my next video, we'll delve deep into a DVR. We'll look at all the connection ports around the DVR, including the available ways to connect the DVR to a monitoring screen. We'll talk about the firmware, or in layman's language, the software on the DVR. Thank you so much for watching this video. See you in the next video. Thank you.